Vicks low and he scores.
This baseline carry does so well to expose itself there, and the free player in the light of number 12 for the coastal side just sinks that ball home.
Inside of the castle, Tillard is leaning on his stick on the right. It is a little variation, and he scores! That is a fantastic goal from wicket. With a turnover as he carries the ball in, he's looking to play it across the face. He gets a circle entry on the left-hand baseline, pulls it back into the 9-yard. Couldn't climb over the goal.
At the top of the castle, they're trying to get the defense off the line, and it works!
Somehow manages to retain it. This could be the final nail in the coffin.
And there it is.